Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to this episode of WLC Dark Thunder. On our way to Beach Bash, we have tons of great matches tonight. We're starting off hot on the road to Beach Bash. Make sure, ladies and gentlemen, our first matchup of the night is going to be a good one. John Moxley coming in here as undefeated, 4-0. Tajiri, the Japanese buzzsaw, had a long run in WWE, wrestled some time in New Japan. He currently holds a 3-2 record. He's trying to make things happen here, trying to win that world championship that he's never won. He is going to be a good matchup right here, very interesting. Let's see who comes out on top. John Moxley. Hopefully he's already in the top five rankings of last month, trying to get more wins to his resume.
Thank you.
And John Moxley is 5-0 here in the WLC. He keeps winning. Keep moving on to that title picture, ladies and gentlemen. And Rob Van Dam, here he is. He is up next. We're going to hear from him. Hey, what's up, WLC Universe? Rob here, and I was just reminding you guys to check out my match at Beach Bash. Me versus the Uprising Star, Sammy Guevara. Dudes, that guy is pretty impressive, I tell you what. Rob. Up here. I respect you, Rob. I really do. But let's be honest, I wouldn't know who the hell you are if it wasn't for Chris Jericho. And quite frankly, Rob, I really don't give a shit. At Beach Bash, nothing is stepping in front of me of getting that television championship. See you at Beach Bash. Our next one's going to be a good one. Hangman Adam Page, the number one contender for the WLC Undisputed Championship, will go against Jimmy Havoc. Jimmy Havoc is 3-2 in the WLC. He has had some pretty good matches, pretty good battles. He is a hardcore legend already. He's been around the world in some gruesome, hellacious matches. Ladies and gentlemen, Beach Bash is upon us. Hangman Adam Page is going against Kenny Omega for the Undisputed Championship. But first, he has to go against Jimmy Havoc here. And there you guys have it, Hangman Page picked up the victory. He is 8-0 with the, besides Kenny Omega, he has the best record in WLC. So at Beach Bash, two of the best people with the best records will go one-on-one. Guys, make sure to check out the XCW Network and EWL. Guys, up next is going to be a great match. It's the War Machine Rhino, the Man Beast, taking on Tony Nese, the American Athlete. Tony Nese is impressive. He had his debut last episode of Dark Thunder. He won, pulled up the upset. He's looking to beat Rhino here tonight.
We'll be right back.
Alrighty, up next is the in-ring debut of MJF Campaign's security guard, Scott Steiner, Big Papa Pump. He's going against Strongheart's own T-Hawk. This rivalry has been going on for weeks now. MJF just wants to get rid of the Stronghearts once and for all. And this could be it right here. Sending his security guard after him. Steiner makes a debut up here next. MJF Campaign has arrived, waiting for the arrival of their security guard, Scott Steiner. There you have it. Scott Steiner wins his debut match. Oh my god, look at this. Fandango and Canyon is finishing the job. They're taking out Taker. Oh my god. They're stomping him. This is pitiful. This is pitiful. Oh my god. He is helpless. Someone needs to get out here and help him.